Today, I am a horse. Dear God, did you have to make my poor horse lose his shoe just before the Sabbath? That wasn't very nice. It's bad enough you pick on me, Tevye. Bless him with 5 daughters, a life of poverty. But what have you got against my horse? Sometimes I think when things are a little too quiet up there, you say to yourself, let's see what kind of mischief I can play on my friend Tevye.
You're finally here, my breadwinner.
I'll talk to you later.
Where is your horse?
He was invited to the blacksmith's for the Sabbath.
Hurry up. The sun won't wait for you. I have something to say to you.
As the good book says, heal us, O Lord, and we shall be healed. In other words, send us the cure. We've got the sickness already. I'm not really complaining. After all, with your help, I'm starving to death. You made many poor people. I realize it's no shame to be poor. But what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, yibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dum. If I were a biddy-biddy-rich, idle-diggle-diddle-diddle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack, kahee, bark, wah, will add like a trumpet in the ear, as if to say here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, yibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dibby-dum. If I were a biddy-biddy-rich, idle-diggle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them, like King Solomon the Wise. If you'd please, Reb Tevye, pardon me, Reb Tevye, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Yadda-dee-da-da, yadda-da-da-da. Answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd take the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall. And I discussed the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. And this would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, dibby 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 dong, all day long I'd bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Dibby 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 dong. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb? You decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan? If I were a wealthy